Guys, so if you don't know, I make that video up on my channel. Watch it first. It's so cringy. The first one I posted right now. It's so fucking cringy. And after, watch this one. You don't know what happens if you don't know. Side two, Mr. Beast, PewDiePie, and in the side to Jake Paul, and side to me. I need 1,000 followers. I'm single. Listen to Jake Paul's "I'm Single" video. It's fire. It's really fire. I'm not fucking lying. It's very fire. It's fucking fire, like my balls. I'm just kidding. I've watched the cringy stuff on my channel. So, yeah. So. I try to do that YouTuber, just like do like his phone or Kama. Will Kama and boom, you're on PS4 now. Yes, I'm a gore. This is kind of like a title of. I love this one. Two views. I'm live. Somebody say hi in chat. It works. We promise you. And my retarded brother, if you hear him. Don't know. You can watch your old vids. It's cool about that. So. Oh yeah, get it. It's 4-3. Just kidding, it's $20. Abjakada. Why is this so echoey? Why is this so echoey? Out of my ears. Excuse me. Ree! Whip in the chat, boys. Whip in the chat. Yes. You can join. Like, somebody can join, like they wanted to. I may be soon playing Fortnite. Game. Getting off stream. I don't know why. But I love to talk myself to myself every night. Every night and every day. So weird. I'm on stream too. Pew, pew. Oh yeah, I'm a girl cutter. If you got, I set out up like this. I even have a girl cutter. They're cool, a little bit. Not my thing though. I'm not a girl in real life. There's missions to do too.
You know I should be sleeping right now.
Yeah. Good night then.
Somebody help me.
Just kidding. Come on, baby.
Got it. After you.
Nothing Hudson's been trained for has prepared her for John and the cult. We gotta find her and quick.
Me?
What's wrong with you?
you die before I get there, I'll kick the shit out of you. Come on.
Wait, is it that girl when she's down and... Oh, this girl can... She can get up when she gets down. This guy's maxed out of... Back up. I never swam this like my old computer on Kerfi.
Thanks.
I'm a girl on this. I said that they put it like I said that they put a new game like a long time ago. That was a long time ago. Like,
but if none of this shit happened, I wouldn't have found my purpose.
Like a long time ago, I choose this character. I said, what about if you be as a girl and it's a fucking same? God damn it, don't tell me. I'm just kidding. The ending I don't like. And I'm dead. Like, I pick walk away. You can't even come back, like, after you walk away. RIP, man! RIP! Rip in the chat, boys! Rip in the chat, boys! In the chat. Woof. Whoa! You hear that? Peeps and tweaks. I like the pistols on this game. Whoa. Is that the guy off of the new game? Now I need this gun. I want to try the new Kerfi game out right now. Get the gal. That's funny. Because I already have one. YouTuber Com in Soul. I got two Soul, like. I don't know how much time since I got two Soul. My mom will be happy. Just kidding, she never be happy for me. She always hate me. Just kidding, I love my mom. Okay. There's two guns for hire. No, bitches. I'm white in real life, and my brother's white in real life. My big huge brother. He said nigga.
Look out, deputy. I know it's racist. The trailer park has been surrounded by cultists. They think we've kidnapped the defector, and they're gonna do
What the fuck?
I'm going over there. Fuck that hurt like a bitch.
Move it out!
Got it! That's what you get. Lee.
They got one of ours! Get this damn fool down!
Let's do this!
Dude.
I've had enough of this shit!
I'll show you what I got!
Hold on, I'm muting my mic. Just like a couple, like, none of never.
Gate, then we gotta try and help him.
Come on, we gotta protect this guy.
When John scared everybody and falls in, Pastor Jerome kept us calm.
last thing these people need is the cult wrecking their shit.
Deputy, I dug up as many resistance members as I could find. They're gonna meet you at the nearby docks.
All right, you take care now.
On the move.
Giddy up, doggy.
Lead the way.
Don't let them take me.
Resistance members are on the way. Bring the defector to them.
I'll keep close.
Get me out of here.
Ready to engage.
We have to go.
Contact.
They won't stop coming.
I hurt so bad.
Keep on doing what needs to be did.
Dead.
God damn it. God damn.
Dropped
okay,
one.
Then.
Okay, then.
Them take me.
No mercy. Pop them like a melon.
Get me out of here.
Here we go.
Peggy!
They won't stop coming.
Before they teach you how to deal with shit like that.
preppers, just like squirrels. Think stockpiling will save them? Idiots.
That's some truth, Grace.
10-4.
Shit,
I'm down! Need a hand!
Hard to come by car parts with them Peggy's five-finger discount and everything.
Sharky, your humor ain't my humor.
Jerky is the Lord's food. Preppers are on to something.
I completely didn't hear what you just said, and I'm okay with that, Sharky. Don't play with me, ma'am.
Nobody ever believes me, but I swear to God, I saw a UFO last year.
Sharky, I wish you had a mute button.
Shit, I'm serious. I did not like that one bit. Just like my old man used to say, if you don't get caught, it ain't illegal.
You need me? You know how to find me.
Hell yeah, crank the tunes. Not that Peggy shit, though.
Right?
Not the
Lord.
Jerky is the Lord's food. Preppers are on to something.
Meanwhile, the National Military...
Nothing like a joyride.
...crisis response teams to major cities along the Eastern Seaboard.
I just sleep better knowing that I got a pile of tires back in the garage. Like a half ghost just now. Like pussy. Get it? Peggy's, see him? haven't been that scared since that time I kissed a skunk on accident. Personally, I love it when there's a deer head on the wall because it's like they're just poking in and saying, "What up? Nature shit, yo," on your wall, and it's indoors. Just realized something. Antifreeze. It probably has a shelf life, right? I've been hoarding that stuff.
No doubt.
Help me, Jeff! So this is the very lot that I taught myself how to do donuts in and shit. Yeah, I stole all my neighbor's phone books, and I stacked them up, and then I had my cousin down on the pedals. Pretty smart for a couple seven-year-olds, especially considering all the paint chips we ate.
Thank you. assault.
The world is changing, so we had to change too.